We gravitate towards this type of profession because we do want to help people.
I went into mental health and substance use to work with people, and they are the greatest joy.
When I began this job, I had sight, and now I have no sight, limited sight. It has shown me how to be patient, how to communicate, and to ensure that people know how to be themselves around me with my clients and my colleagues.
We have great staff, great people to work with, great opportunities to learn new things and new skills, implement wonderful new projects for our patients and for our staff. And that just, it turns me on and fires me up every day.
I started as a childcare licensing officer, so I came from the field. I owned my own facility. Caring for children is something I'm really passionate about, and ensuring that vulnerable populations are safe. That's just something that's super special to me.
I enjoy helping people, helping them find what they're looking for, find numbers. I mean, every time you answer the phone, it's a challenge. It's going to be something different. You don't know. It's going to be, we had a gentleman that used to call every day asking the time. From there to, we've got, you know, someone in cardiac arrest up here.